guys, so today we were going to install the Facebook ads into our WordPress Divi website. So it's very easy to do. So just go to Divi, theme options, and then integration, then put the code. So I've already put it here. So you can get this code once you already create an ads into the Facebook dev tools. So yeah, I prefer to put it in the body section, because if you put it in the head section, there will be possibility that can make your site slow. It's just minimal, but if there's a lot of scripts in the head section, then that might cause some warnings. But yeah, it's still it's up to you, but for best practices, just avoid putting a lot of scripts into your head section if it's not really necessary to. I mean, if the code will work in the body section, so why not just put it in the body section instead of the head section? Okay, so now let's go to the pages. So the other code that you need to insert is the conversion tag. So let's say if you want to track the cart, the behavior, like, I mean, all the leads that went to the cart, so that's also possible using the conversion tag script from Facebook. So example, we're gonna track the cart. So edit. Okay, now okay, we're ready in here. So if you use a Divi builder, you can use code module to put your script into the page. So now, okay, so basically, actually the only code that Facebook is gonna provide is just this one, okay? But unfortunately, this would not work if you are running an HTML page. So you need to put a opening and closing script to make that work. So I hope this has been helpful, and if you want me to create an intensive configuration and how to set up your Facebook ads code into the Divi website, then please comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a great day.